Once upon a time, in the land of make-believe, there stood a shiny castle where a beautiful princess grieved. She lived in the castle all alone with no one to share her life. So she strolled down to the magic pond and said, I'll be a frog's wife. And there she caught a green frog and kissed it on its lips. She blinked her eyes and to her surprise, that frog turned to a prince. Everyone knows it's a fairy tale, it's a quantum leap of faith. Cause a frog is a frog and a man is a man, only God can create. I thought it through and I think like you, this fairy tale doesn't make sense. Why, you can kiss a frog for a million years, that frog won't be a prince. Once upon a time, in the land of make-believe, 'twas millions of years ago, in a primordial sea. Pond scum somehow evolved, changed to a frog, and then, with evolution's magic kiss, the frog became a man. This is a made-up story, it is a nursery rhyme. You can kiss that frog till the cows come home, but all you'll get is slime. Everyone knows it's a fairy tale, it's a quantum leap of faith. Cause a frog is a frog and a man is a man, only God can create. I thought it through and I think like you, this fairy tale doesn't make sense. Why? You could kiss a frog for a million years, that frog won't be a prince.